that he escaped to South America on a submarine. I don't think that happened. His buddy, his second Louis, Joseph Goebbels, tight to the end. Goebbels and Hitler. Okay, they're so tight that Hitler wouldn't take him on his submarine with him. He left him at the dock, waving bye-bye to Goebbels. That couldn't happen that way. If Hitler got away in a submarine, he would have taken his sweetheart pal Goebbels and his family with him. So that puts the end to that theory that Hitler escaped Germany in a submarine for South.